Hey guys, Gene Grant, host of New Mexico in Focus on New Mexico PBS, right here with you. Hey, Friday night got an interesting show, regrettably a little bit somber in some ways. We have a school shooting in our city this week, of course, plus other shootings. We talk about that, plus COVID-19. We have new mask mandates and other things going on there as well to talk about. But interestingly, do you recall the name Jorge Torres? He was a weatherman here in Albuquerque for a number of years. He's out in Phoenix now. My colleague, Laura Paskus, interviews him about climate change. He's a very bright guy on this subject. You'll learn a lot. I learned a lot. So hope to see you there Friday night, 7 o'clock, Channel 5.1.